Eagles GM Howie Roseman got upset at a fan at the Texans game. There was an Eagles fan at the Thursday night football game between the Eagles and the Texans, and the fan had a sign that said, "You are forgiven," talking about Howie Roseman's subpar performance over the last few years. But I guess the fan forgot about Howie's performance in the 2017 Eagles Super Bowl run. This is what Howie Roseman had to say about that.